See that?
Yeah.
All I do is to
it's so fun to roll outside of the box.
Caught on the right side by Jones. And he'll have
a what time is it? 110, 120, 125.
Oh, for me.
I don't think they can go from hitting to superstar. On first down.
Technically hitting his star. So.
And that's caught inside the 30. And he'll go down, but not before he
gains the very solid gain on that play.
From the 22.
Yeah. Awesome.
And this is caught. It's
new spot ball. You gotta do it.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis.
You're taking it all the way back.
Play action. Now Wilson. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And that's caught inside the 35. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Amari Cooper. Two catches, two touchdowns here. So Fitz gets set to take over.
Dude, my team plays better.
They go play action.
Like, what defensive player are they running? I want to run that shit.
That's caught inside the 20.
Can you skip it?
And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Amari Cooper.
God, I can't get away from here.
With his third timer, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. Now a play fake here on first down, eluding the pressure right.
Jesus Christ.
And he slides to avoid the hit. Turns out to be a great idea.
Answer to this, either convert them or don't get the third down in the first place. Get your big chunks of yards on first and second down.
He's got his target, it's Cobb. Facing a fourth down, they come away with 18.
And he's going to break our statistician Marvin, isn't it? Because Marvin right now is just tallying it up. Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much during this or keeps it in the calculator. But my goodness, what a start.
And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Morris Claiborne. Coming up now on a 2nd and 15 following that sack. Now Wilson, he's going to fire one deep. He's got a man complete. Pass the 20.
Your three defensive X-factors on fire.
Indianapolis.
Oh, they're all on fire.
73 yards. As his gameplay pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25.
Kuti.
Throwing again. Wilson.
Jesus.
Open receiver, that's Hayden Hurst, the tight end. And he'll be taken down, but not but fair to say the secondary play, whichever side you're on, has been a falling exhibition so far, but a nice job
that's good
to prevent a long completion.
I agree with you, but it's
did you see Verlander through a no-hitter?
Yeah,
I know. Oh, yeah, I know that.
Off the play fake, Wilson. He'll rifle this from deep right, and that's caught inside the 30. And they're going to have this in a great spot way down in Baltimore territory. A big play to take off,
and now he made it a man on second.
I didn't play Andrew.
You try to quit the game last.
Hey, new season.
You were like, I gotta go. That's stupid.
Side to Cooper, and he'll get into the end zone and touchdown Indianapolis. Amari Cooper, 56 yards, and the Colts, they have a critical play in this football game because if they pick up the first there, that clock keeps rolling.
Has to be a little frustrating for them because they know that they pick up a first down there and continue to eat away.
Now a hit and a loose football, and the Colts pick it up. And his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line. Instead, he makes a play for the other side.
Yeah, and how many times have we heard coaches say, you know, sometimes it's not really about those X's and O's we drop. It's about those Jimmies and Joes. And when you have a punt returner, he's one of those Jimmies and Joes, one of the best athletes. He's unable to make the play that they were seeking, though. Have to start right now. Here's the time, and that means you've got to stop them on defense, not give up the yardage. Use your timeouts in order to get the ball back and try and score yourself. But now is the time to start using those timeouts.
And keep in mind, it'll also stop the clock at the 2. Totally home-free yet, but it's looking good as they come up 1st and 10. From the shotgun, Wilson. This will be caught at about the 6. Another good gain. That's now 35 yards combined. last two playing in the books at second and one. Oh, Wilson gonna throw. And it's caught. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. From a yard out. And the Colts, they add on to their advantage.
Run it.
Off play action. Wilson. Escaping the pressure right. He's gonna have the first down pass of 20. No one there to help out downfield, but no problem. He'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. Off the play fake. Wilson. That's caught over the middle by Hurst. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Now Wilson. Off play action. Going for the deep ball. Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick. And a good return here as he takes it up past the 30-yard line. He said beginning of the season they wanted to get past the wild card round. Well, they just got past the wild card round.
How about that, being able to put the big check marks up in the locker room, right? Yeah, you know, get to the wild card game, check, got that done. Win a wild card game, big check. Now you've got to go ahead and set your sights higher. There is a bigger prize out there, and they still have an opportunity.
So that's a wrap for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, and this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at EASports.com. From Baltimore, so long, everybody.